of a crowd you are. Do you know how good of a crowd you are? This is one of the top shows of the year so far right here. I'm just feeling it for some reason. I don't know why. It's the energy you give back. We're only as good as what you give back. And right now, I don't know, sometimes you just feel the crowd. It might be because when I graduated college, I worked for a year in Winston-Salem, North Carolina, not too far from here. So y'all are my people right here, North Carolina.
Dave was born in
North Carolina. And we grew up together in Augusta, Georgia. Ladies and gentlemen, my good buddy, Mr. Dave Hayward, give him a big old hand. Without you, Hillary and I would be two very untalented
lost
singers, because Dave is kind of, as you can see by his, the fifth instrument he'll be playing tonight, he's the one that knows what he's doing with this group. But Dave and I, we moved to Nashville, Tennessee, and we met this young lady, you've heard her sing all night, Miss Hillary Scott. And we started together, and all we ever wanted to do was become songwriters. That was our ultimate goal. We just wanted someone like George Strait or Reba McEntire, you know, to cut one of our songs. And that never happened. They never cut one of our songs. So we said, well, I guess we're going to have to sing these things ourselves. And here we are. So I appreciate y'all coming out to check us out. This is how I sit around and write songs on the acoustic guitar usually. And if you know any of these and if they speak to you, please, I want you to sing with us. You're all my angel choir tonight, alright? I want you to sing at the top of your lungs.
Slammed the door when I dropped you off to me.
She